A driver lost control in Howland this afternoon, according to troopers, and that car slid down an embankment. The car was on the ramp from Route 82 to Route 46 and ended up with the front of the vehicle in some trees. Another accident where police say the driver wasn't hurt, but traffic had to be slowed down through the area while the car was pulled off the hillside.